I'm Senator James Lankford sitting here with my wife Cindy in the entry of our office in Washington, D.C. We're grateful to be able to wish you a very Merry Christmas.
When we celebrated Christmas last year, we had no idea what this year would hold. Yet what we know is God is good. In the midst of the crazy, we can trust Him.
Christmas is a time to go back and reflect again of how much we really have been given and how good the season is. It's a time for family, and it's a little tougher this year for family, and especially with extended family. So I hope you're spending time reaching out to family members, getting a chance to be able to tell them Merry Christmas, and to be able to enjoy the sweet time that you do have together. It's a time of gratitude. So from our team and from our family, Merry Christmas.